The Odessa City Council recently voted to make it easier to get funding for new businesses. We're told numerous steps have now been made, or cut out of the process rather, to lower the barrier for entry. City officials say this also strengthened the Odessa Development Corporation's facade and infrastructure program as a result. Downtown is getting a new coffee shop. You can expect to see Scooter's Coffee opening at 801 North Grant. The owners are looking to open the shop officially on March 6th.